Jenny,
Whatty?
What are you doing?
I'm in bed.
Why?
Because I don't feel good.
You don't feel good? Well, what would make you feel better?
Some coffee.
Coffee?
From Starbucks.
Alright, you got it. Hey, what's up everybody? Tony with La Lita Loca. Welcome to the channel. If you're brand new here, consider subscribing with the notification bell on so that you get all the latest updates. Yeah, you heard it. My girl does not feel well. So I just wanted to give you a quick channel update. And I wanted to tell you about an award that we won and an award show that's coming up. First off, I did hit the Starbucks. I've got coffee to take back to Jenny. Because Jenny's sick, we have a couple shows that we usually do weekly, the Cruise Class show and the Mail Unboxing Mail Monday. If Jenny doesn't get feeling better, we probably will not do those shows this week. There'll be another show episode in its place, so make sure you check back tomorrow for a new video, a new cruising video. If you watched our Tuesday Night Live show, you realize that Jenny has been sick since about Monday this week. She has talked to the doctor, she is taking medication, and hopefully the crud that she has will go away and we can get her back into the loop. I just want to talk about this thing, the Cruisy. Yeah, so our friends John and York over at the Klaikowskis YouTube channel, they've spent the last few months working on what they're calling the Cruisy Awards. It's the first annual Cruisy Awards. It's going to be an award show all around cruising. That's why it's the Cruisy. Their mascot over there is the chicken, and so this makes this a very unique trophy, and this is an award I'm happy to have on my shelf. We actually got two Cruisy Awards, but I cannot reveal what we got the Cruisy Awards for. You just got to watch the show. So the show's coming on tomorrow night at 8 p.m. That's Sunday the 16th of June, 8 p.m. on the Klaikowskis YouTube channel. It's going to be a live premiere, so I'll be in the live chat. Jenny, if she feels good, will be in the live chat, and we can all watch this cruise award show together. I'm going to wear a tuxedo. You won't be able to tell. I will be dressed up at home. But I'm interested now. I only know the awards that we have, but I don't know anything about the show. So it'll be my first time seeing the show also. So I am looking forward to that. But yeah, so if you are into cruising, I think they're giving out about 20 awards. This year, John and York picked out the winners, but in future editions of the Cruisies, I believe it's going to be fan-based. A lot of people in the cruising community, the set of creators that we work with a lot, of course they know the Klaikowskis. The Klaikowskis are a part of that creative group, and so it should be a good time. If you follow any of the channels that we normally talk about, you might see them get a Cruisy Award. So go see who wins what. I'll give a thanks again in advance to the Klaikowskis, to John and York for this award, one of two that we won. So go see what we won tomorrow night on the Cruisies. We had to turn the camera off for a second. I thought I was going to get hit by another car. But okay, that's the update. No Cruise Clash, no Mail Monday this week, but we will catch them up. There will be videos up tomorrow on our YouTube channel, and make sure you join us tomorrow night for the Cruisies. Let's get this coffee home. Jenny, here's your... Oh. Feel better, Jenny. We'll see you on the Lido. Bye.